In this video, we discuss how we check active alarm and alarm events in BBU 5900 or BBU 3900. Now click on alarm events, then it's showing active alarm which still not cleared. So when we want to check previously active alarm, so we click on query alarm or event alarm. Now we select alarm type, severity level, and also start and end date as our requirement. For maximum number of entries, we type here 1000 for maximum result and query. Now it's showing all the alarms that was previously active according to their date and time, also their rest time, clear time, special info or location. Still active alarms are in bright font and previously active alarm in blur.